In my culture, we've been taught to respect the elders and stuff like that. And I think that kind of played a part in me not being able to open up to people, because I felt like my problems were in other people's problems. And I think that was the hardest barrier to break when I was, when I was going through depression. I think it was just trying to find that one person to actually talk to.